You need to learn how to make this.
Just look at that cheese pull.
Hiya.
1 cup warm water, 2 teaspoons yeast, 2 cups flour,
1 tablespoon sugar,
and salt to taste.
Stir until it's super thick.
Cut the mozzarella and prepare your french fries. You want to start putting everything together and start frying when it hits 350. And you want to baste until it's a nice deep golden brown.
And doesn't this look absolutely amazing?
I can't eat enough of this.